We have long known that blood pressure, breathing, body temperature, and pulse provide an important window into the complexities of human health. But another vital sign, that is how fast you walk, could be a better predictor of health issues like cognitive decline, falls, and even certain cardiac or pulmonary diseases. Unfortunately, it is hard to accurately monitor walking speed in a way that is both continuous and unobtrusive. A MIT team has been working on the problem and believes that the answer is to go wireless. In a new paper, the team presents WiGait, a device that can measure the walking speed of multiple people with 95 to 99% accuracy using wireless signals. The size of a small painting, the device can be placed on wall of a person's house and its signals emit roughly 1/100th the amount of radiation of a standard cell phone. It builds on WiTrack, which analyzes wireless signals reflected off people's bodies to measure a range of behaviors from breathing and falling to specific emotions. WiGait is also 85 to 99% accurate at measuring a person's stride length, which could allow researchers to better understand conditions like Parkinson's disease that are characterized by reduced step size. Today, walking speed is measured by physical therapists or clinicians using a stopwatch. Wearables like Fitbit can only roughly estimate speed based on step count, and GPS-enabled smartphones are similarly inaccurate and can't work indoors. Cameras are intrusive and can only monitor one room. Wicon motion tracking is the only method that is comparably accurate to WiGait, but it is not widely available enough to be practical for monitoring day-to-day health changes. Meanwhile, WiGait measures walking speed with a high level of granularity without requiring that the person wear or carry a sensor. It does so by analyzing the surrounding wireless signals and their reflections of a person's body. The research team's algorithms can also distinguish walking from other movements such as cleaning the kitchen or brushing one's teeth. The device could help reveal a wealth of important health information, particularly for the elderly. A change in walking speed could mean that the person has suffered an injury or is at an increased risk of falling. The system's feedback could even help the person determine if they should move to a different environment, such as an assisted living home. The team developed WiGait to be more privacy-minded than cameras, showing you as nothing more than a moving dot on a screen. In the future, they hope to train it on people with walking impairments from Parkinson's, Alzheimer's, or multiple sclerosis to help physicians accurately track disease progression and adjust medications.